Welcome to the Sloan School. If you'd take your seats, we have a packed program for you this afternoon with some brilliant presentations from my faculty. My name is Simon Johnson. I'm on the faculty of the Sloan School. We have some presentations from some of my brilliant colleagues. We have a couple of really fascinating panels. We will move things along at a rapid clip. And to start us off in appropriate style, I'd like to invite Dean Dave Schmittlein to the podium. Thank you, Dave.
Good afternoon. My name is Dave Schmittlein. I'm Dean of the MIT Sloan School of Management, and I'm delighted to welcome you to this concluding portion of MIT's Generative AI Week. I feel like, you know, as someone who watches Great British Baking programming on PBS and Netflix now, this is, you know, Gen AI Week. We have a number of weeks here at MIT, and this has been a great one. You know that this started on Tuesday with an event in Kresge Auditorium and was followed up yesterday and this morning with more specific sessions focused on health and education and creativity. And this afternoon, we have a set of sessions that will focus on the role of generative AI and the impact of Gen AI in commerce. We'll have some faculty talking about aspects of the future of work. We have some folks from the venture capital and private equity world sharing some thoughts with you about investing in Gen AI, priorities and perspectives on what seems appealing there. Excuse me. And we also have policymakers who will be giving you some insights into the way that the development of Gen AI needs to be and can be pursued in a way that is inclusive and also comparatively safe. As the welcomer du jour, it's my very great joy, and it's important to acknowledge a few of the people who made this possible this afternoon. I want to acknowledge Michelle Fiorenza and Kimberly McGrath. I think they're still both working out in the foyer. Yeah. They are leaders in our staff community, and we talk about leadership at the Sloan School quite often. And when we talk about leadership, we mean leadership by the faculty and from our students, as students and alums, but also leadership by our staff, and they are wonderful leaders for the school. I also want to express gratitude to the school's faculty, and especially those who had a leadership role in putting together the programming this afternoon. The organizing committee had among its members Hui Chen and John Horton and Kate Kellogg and Georgia Parakis, and they, together with others that they reached out to, were largely responsible, together with the co-chairs of this organizing committee, in creating the agenda for the program you see this afternoon. Those co-chairs get a special word of thanks from me. Vivek Farias is a professor in the Sloan School, one of the co-chairs, and he'll be moderating the session after the one coming up in a minute. That session will be the one on investments related to Gen AI. And my friend Simon Johnson is our host and leader this afternoon, as he is so often for the MIT Sloan School of Management. And I've wasted about as much time as I can here to give people an opportunity to come and enjoy a really good seat. As always, there are more seats up front. Simon, would you like to come back?